Now to a crime alert tonight. A 54-year-old man arrested in Hood River County for luring a minor, and officials believe there may be more victims. Darren Houck of Cottage Grove also faces a charge of official misconduct. If you have more information on Houck or someone you think he may have targeted, be sure to contact the Hood River County Sheriff's Office. Well,